Okay, then we're gonna see what happens if we can kill those fucking stupid androids.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ricardo. Your signal is just great.
See if we can do this fast enough.
Someone's up with me.
There you are. Where's your homie? Shit out of me. How many are you? There's two of you. Good to know. Second one's kind of slow. I'm gonna give him a chance to catch up. If you know what I mean. Okay, there he comes. They did now. Okay, then. Then we're gonna take it slow.
This is Season Executive Ransom reporting into the board. You sons of bitches. I was loyal to you and you cheap bastards left me twisting in the wind. I was gonna give you the fine of a lifetime. I was willing to risk my life for the company. I could have called in a special team, secured the specimen, and we all would have been happy, but Apollo has got all communications. None of the technicians in Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you!
That gas mask. Gas mask, your job. Scaredy cat. We're gonna see what's going on.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Like the promotion, huh?
Thank you. we're gonna try and get him to follow us.
This could require my attention.
I'm not sure if it's gonna work, but I am. Oh fuck. Okay, I needed him to be. Kinda know how to do it now.
Main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Support on the field. Signal to check. Break.
Okay, now we got him off thrust.
Sick.
I'm gonna run here
if
and see
if you can hear me. Find another way to make contact.
Maybe I should do this.
Something's up with my earpiece.
Run. Damn you. How many more are you? Throw me! Okay, cool, okay, that means. Got two of you coming up to me. I'm not gonna get any one of you behind. I'm gonna fry your asses. Nice. Okay, now they're off to me. I'm just gonna hit the button.
Thank you.
Hopefully now they're all dead. That scared the shit out of me every time she puts the mask on. Like, talk to her later. Open, open, open! Ah. We're gonna stand still.
Okay. If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Wrong. I'll die and do it over again. Now I know. Now I know what's happening.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next? If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Someone's up with my earpiece.
Should I have done this from the first, or from the start? Would have been so much easier.
No, a working Joe.
No, I don't. Hey, if you're gonna be interesting. Hack that one. Get to one of the other ones. Okay then. Nice.
Left hemisphere server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
If I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Stop. See if this began. And all of a sudden, I can't stand up. This game is so fucking full of shit. Nice. I couldn't stop crouching there. Working dudes on the other side, too. No one's getting off my spaceship alive. Two of them.
You always know a working gem. We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
as a group you two together. Very quickly, I didn't. I actually didn't know I was all the way to the left. I was pretty sure I was at one row left. Come on. It's fast as hell now.
Security's too tight.
Yeah, you can say that again. I don't see why no one. So supposed to be doing? Uh. mouse keys to highlight value returns. Okay. Okay, did I do something? What I'm doing.
Should make adjustments here.
Well, we'll see about that. You can say that again. A lot easier. I see what's going on. Now what?
On the damn station. What? Fuck.
Okay. So did we learn something? Oh, kind of what I already knew. I want my motherfucking guns back.
You want guns here, Ricardo?
I'm hearing. What's the news?
Apollo's running a billion Yutani protocols.
He's running.
ceases, slow down. Winland Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm a small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
There's a lot of shitty ass robots walking around. Just walking around. One, two, three. I need my weapons back.
Please vacate area. Engineering access restricted.
Damn. My flamethrower. Yeah. Okay. Die easily.
To put more chance to dream.
Damn, I get a lot of frame tear when you kill those. That sucks. Might have passed the safe station. That ain't good. That ain't good, son. Camera feed. I actually missed that shit.
Oh crap.
So we gotta say fuck it. Suck ass weather outside.